Glad to see I wasn't forgotten.
How could we? Your last day of duty was etched painfully into everyone's memory.
I know. It's the same for me.
Some of us didn't think you'd come back after the accident. I mean, that was quite a story.
Nah, I've only just started here.
Sounds like...
If that's the case, why are we still hanging around here?
Well, that's...
Good morning, Governor.
Ah, there you are.
I got... Okay. Let's make sure that the owner gets his vehicle back. Okay, then. Do we just shoot on?
Of course there is. All
understood.
So, what's been going on while I've been away? How come you are my partner now?
There've been no... okay. Let's take a look. Look around. The vehicle we're looking for should be here somewhere. How about that blue one there? That fits the description we were given.
Hello.
Good afternoon. Why did you stop me?
I've stopped you for a check. I would like to see your driving license and vehicle registration. Everything looks fine. I have to impose a fine. That was obviously...
Keep driving.
That must be...
Understood. Yeah.
So, we are partners now.
We've been through that.
Not a talkative one, are you?
Just keep your eyes on the road.
I can drive and talk at the same time, can't you?
I can, believe it or not. Small talk is just not really my thing.
I would never have noticed.
Well, that's why I mentioned it. See that car over there? That's the one we're looking for.